My sister, read on.
He has covered me with the robe of righteousness.
He has, you see, you remember the high priest was covered in sin and filthiness. But when God came in, he said he has not covered me with the clothing of righteousness. Of clothing of righteousness. Anything the devil has been pointing a finger because of some sin. Anything the devil has been giving you because of some sin. Today the blood of Jesus is wiping it out. The blood of Jesus is taking it away. The blood of Jesus is taking it away. The blood of Jesus is taking it away. The blood of Jesus. 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 Somebody say,
as a bridegroom decks himself with ornament.
As a bridegroom. Hey, those of you who are here like my wife, in the winter time you sleep alone. And so many of you, because you are single, you have been having bad dreams. Today God is about to bring you your bride. Miss already do I want your bride. God is giving you a bride now. Everybody do I want your mouth. Cause I reserve it. God is opening the door. The door is opening now. 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 The door is opening now.
Adorns herself with her jewels.
It says, as a bride adorns herself with her
jewels.
You know when women wear the right jewelry, they look very good.
Yes.
Some of you people think you're ugly. People don't really see you. But the glory of God, that anointing glory that came upon Moses. People could not look into the eyes of Moses. As I speak, that glory is coming upon you. I said, as I speak, you are receiving that glory. 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 Amen.
So, how does all see us here? That's all the good promise, yes. Oh, say, you have a power. That's all that you are. No, she doesn't. No, I am a man. This is a man.
Man, read on quick.
For as the earth brings forth its bud.
As the earth brings forth its fruits. Listen to the language. As the earth brings forth its fruits. Go ahead.
And as the garden causes the things that are sown in it to spring forth.
As the garden causes the things that are sown in it to come forth.
So the Lord God will cause righteousness and praise to spring forth.
So the Lord your God. Some of you are looking for the opportunity to have babies. You are looking for the opportunity to be a millionaire. But today God is going to cause you to bring forth. God is going to cause you to bring forth. God is going to cause you to bring forth. God is going to cause you. 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 Somebody say, lift up your hands. 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 Amen. God is going to cause you to bring forth. God is going to cause you as the garden, he says, the things, he did not say flowers or plants. He said, the things that are sown on you, as the garden causes them to bring forth, As I was speaking, God is telling me very soon, there are so many millionaires that are coming out from this ministry.
I said, there are so many millionaires.
Lift up your hands if you want to be a millionaire. I pray that you shall be. You shall bring forth millions. Millions are coming out of you. I was about to finish, but God said we should read Psalm 1.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 1.
Baku.
We're going to read Baku. 12 by 5. Start. Go ahead.
1 verse 1.
A bit louder.
Blessed is the man that walks not in the counsel of the ungodly.
The Bible says, blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel. Listen again. He said, blessed is the one who does not walk in the counsel. The ungodly is the filthy clothing that was upon you. The ungodly, I said, is the filthy clothing that is upon you. Sister, read on Harry quick.
Nor stands in the way of sinners.
He said, nor stand in the way of sinners. After this service, some of you, we got to make some adjustments. I said, after this service, some of us, we got to make some
adjustments.
Can I see your adjustment here? Can I see your adjustment there? Feel it. Yes. After this service, some of you, we got to make some. Sister, read on quick.
Nor sit in the seat of the scornful.
It shall not sit in the seat of the scornful. So many of you, when you see your sisters or your brothers going through issues, instead of praying with them, instead of encouraging them and supporting them, some of you have the tendency of talking about them or laughing at them. If anybody is laughing at you, the Bible says, my enemies don't rejoice over me. For if I go down, I will arise. You are not just going to rise up, but God will set a table before you in the presence.
The law of the Lord.
He says the person who delight in the law, the delight of the law of the Lord. He says, love your neighbor. The law of God is love your neighbor. Love your neighbor. I said, love your neighbor. Tell somebody by your side, I love you. Oh, I didn't see your tongue. Thank you.
yes, 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 somebody say amen, oh. Somebody say amen, oh.
And I remember, and he said, to say, oh, to say, oh, to say, to say, oh, to say, oh, to
but you didn't add, I
never showed you, never showed me up, me.
Today because this man's wife is on around his show. My friend, the woman give him a clap for me. Move on, someone and I'll come with him. Hey, why, my friend? My sister, read real quick.
And in his law, does he meditate day and night?
In his law, he maintains day.
So you remember and open and a power and have a good sound.
And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of
God. God said, you shall be. You see, after the filthy clothing is gone off, and you maintain the laws of God. And you see, the Bible said, God said, all your sins have been cleansed from you. And now the righteousness of God comes to cover you. He says, God will cause you to be like a tree that is planted. A tree that is planted by rivers of living water. I said, my sister, your blessing will never go. Your blessing will never stop. 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 Say amen.
That brings forth its fruit in its season.
He says, you shall, you remember, he says, the garden will bring forth. God said, I shall announce to you today that after this filthy clothing, after this wrong clothing has been taken off you, you shall bring forth in due season. Your season will never pass away. I said, your season will never pass away. 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 Amen. A time God is designed for me to be a millionaire. If it is in the month of July, it will never come in August. Exactly at the time 12 a.m. as July 9th, I will receive a special email. I will receive a special call. Is this Kofi? How does it call? Kofi Adonteng Boateng. Your $25 million. Oh, Jesus. I say, oh, Jesus. I say, oh, Jesus. You shall receive it. 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 Amen.
When I beg you, I want a pipia. Sabin, no, I don't care. I do what your message you said. Was not just your son, Sabin, my brother, and I may be a pipia. Sabus, my son, I am Latiana, and I met this. I'm a few more than that. That is the one in church. I'm not your dude.
Yes. Read that part again. What did he say?
His leaf also shall not wither.
He says, your leaves, you see the plant, the leaves? God said, I should tell you, after this anointing you are receiving, your leaves, it will never wither. What is he saying? He says, after the clothing has been changed from you, and the anointing comes upon you, the anointing will never dry. Your anointing will never dry. Your anointing will never dry. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow you. I say, surely, goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days. Give a clap of freedom to Jesus. Give a clap of freedom to Jesus. I feel like jumping up. I feel like jumping up. I feel like jumping up. I feel like jumping up.
feel like jumping up.
For some of you who are ready, as from today, listen, your enemies, they will never be blessed.
Amen.
I pray that God will cause your enemies to die before you.
Amen.
I pray that God will cause your enemies to fall before you. I pray that God will cause your enemies to fall before you. Somebody say, Emblem.
Yes.
Cause Emblem.
Yes.
Cause Emblem.
Yes.
Cause Emblem.
Yes.
Cause Emblem.
Yes.
Amen. Lift up your right hand. I stand before God as a prophet of God.
Yes.
I declare over your life. I prophesy over your life. Ah, the Spirit of God is telling you to rise up and lift up your hands. Something is about to happen here. Lift up your hands, everybody, close your eyes.